Prince Olwebube Eke, popularly known as Prince Eke, is a famous Nollywood actor, director, producer, writer, model, and a television personality. He was born on 18th August 1977 in Ngokpala, a small village in Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. Is currently 40 years old. Prince Eke is the last child in a family of 8 children, comprising of 7 boys and 1 girl. Is very handsome, gifted, skillful, creative and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. He knows how to interpret his roles very well and can fit in any character given to him by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. Prince Eke is original from Ngokpala, a small village in Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria, where he completed his primary school education and obtained his first school leaving certificate. After completing his primary school education, Prince Eke attended Holy Ghost College in Owerri, Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria and obtained his West African Senior School certificate. After completing his primary and secondary school education, Prince Eke proceeded to Imo State University in Owerri, Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria and graduated with a bachelor's degree and master's degree in international relations. After completing his tertiary education, Prince Eke joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood in 2003 and acted in his first movie titled Indecent Proposal. The movie Indecent Proposal became a blockbuster in Nigeria and skyrocketed him to fame. The movie earned him the award for Best New Actor at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards. Prince Eke has acted in more than 150 Nollywood movies, which include The Code, The Last Assignment, Mirror of Life, Secret Code, A Minute Silence, Wanyudi, Indecent Proposal, etc. He acted mostly in action and romantic movies alongside with Zubby Michael, Junior Pope Odumodun, Sylvester Maddo, Emma Ehumado, Wayne Wokuma, If Essen, Chacha Eke, and Jerry Amilo, amongst others. In 2011, Prince Eke got married to Muma G, a Nigerian businesswoman, and the marriage is currently blessed with 3 beautiful children, comprising of 2 girls and 1 boy. Prince Eke is currently based in Port Harcourt, River State, in the southern part of Nigeria, with his family. Prince Eke, in the course of his acting career, has won several awards, which include Best New Actor at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards, Best Actor in a Supporting Role at the African Movie Academy Awards, and Most Promising Actor in Nigeria at the City People Entertainment Awards. Prince Eke is currently one of the richest and most influential actors in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $450,000.